Okay, we are on. I need to fire up a couple more screens real quick, but I wanted to get on screen. I should point the microphone in the direction that y'all actually are. I wanted to get on so people could start tuning in. We will be stopping at about. Yes. Okay. That much is no, that's not my one. You are completely in the shot. If you wanted to get in the shot, bro. Yes, you should totally wear your graduation stuff. Because that's fine. You know, whatever.
Yeah.
All right. There we go. Everything is ready. We are broadcasting all the streams. So now. No, we totally are. Just not this week. Because we have to finish.
Certainly. So now that I have everything set up. Hello, good evening, and thank you for tuning in to the Throne of Games. As you can see, we're playing Dungeons of Dredmor tonight. We would normally be playing Chulip. However, we'll only be running for 2 hours, stopping at Daniel, yes, it's Congo, and I finally graduated from college, so we're going to go and watch the Sierra Monster event. Yes, he's totally a loser. It's official.
He's no longer a friend.
He's always been more of a bad guy. Bad engineer. Okay. So, the great thing about Dungeons of Dredmor is that we can create all kinds of things from y'all. So,
it's like you need a band,
Rose is in here.
Oh, okay. But I don't need you. Fine, I'm home.
Flesh. Stop me if it's not interesting. I'm going to take care of it. other men working for them, the killer, we call them Math the Magic. They're my favorites. Psionics. Necronomiconomic.
That is my favorite word now. Oh my god.
Viking wizardry.
Hey.
Astrology. Magic training. Blood magic. Weekly magic. Weekly magic. The branch of magic reveals that you get fired by feeling. Thank you. lightning boots.
Why not?
Try to
do that.
Oh,
that's just fine. But I'll keep her armor, guys.
Or the chance.
Pick
one. Pick one. Oh, also worth asking. How's the audio sound? Unless the balance is perfect. Red Dwarf, so again, Red Dwarf. Plug ahead. What?
Disarm the trap, you only have a 45% chance of success.
Crystal trap corner.
Better than no success.
Yay, we did it and got 4 XP.
Experience.
I don't think we want to bash it open. That can often destroy it. Blue bolt. Product of this kind of marketing campaign. Blue bolt is effective. After the urban demographic, so is it done. Crafting copper is focus on next to bombs. That is done. Nope. Ingeniously sized barbed iron bolt. The deadly potential of iron blossoms curiously on the end of this
one.
Yes, this is the barn of cakes.
They're surprisingly.
Pictures of cakes. Looks familiar, so good.
Yes, cakes. Are we gonna let
the wiggle
go, or
do we want to kill it? Whoa, that was a trap. Oh, Diggle's
dead.
Not yet.
Oh.
There's somebody here. This monster is trying to kill me. Okay. Damn. Nothing. It drops nothing. So, do we go west or south?
Let's go west.
Okay. Well, from character perspective.
Blobby. Fly must become an adventurer's arm. This monster is not meant to be present. So, common things for even. They said they liked the rapid doors, but were skeptical this one could manage it easily. It is peaceful, not attacking. Now the Blobby is turned to him. I'm Blobby. No. Let's find out. We have zombification. Reduce, reuse, recycle, and reduce brain into a bloody corpse. Bring them back to life as a formerly dead servant who will spit in you until they die again. That might not be a bad idea. Let's see that. Alright, we have a zombie now. Remains of one of your predecessors. Restored its life by evil magic towards Dredmor. No. It's our magic, not Dredmor's magic.
Evil magic.
Come on,
yeah.
Stupid zombie.
Lutefisk for the Lutefisk god.
Really?
Graphic Lutefisk cube, yay!
Oh, jeez. Nom nom nom, now you're hurt.
Yeah.
You ready to heal?
Come on. Eating, waiting.
Frog. Yeah, what other action
is going on? Okay, we have. Power of magic steel, thunder and storm with the triumph of your magic steel. This spell grants your attacks the power of lightning and new defense.
Go ahead.
Talhopper's Lunga Strike. Why not strike from far away to better keep your foes at bay? Begin now to understand why Talhopper lived so long. And confiscate evidence cast on items far away to shove them in your inventory. That exceeds the reach.
Nice.
So, distance pickup. Okay, so keep going left. Well, we're already here, and there's gloves, which are better than... I have nothing on my hand, so let's get those gloves.
So, are we confiscated, or...?
Well, it's just a little patty right there. We could, Good strike. Pitchfork.
Oh,
yep. Holding this, you feel a strange urge to form a mob and attack scientists and other types of witches.
You're a witch. Just got you up.
Sewer brew. No, it's just on the timer.
Ow! That's nice. What a diggle is that?
It is a sickly diggle. A strange little bird that comes through walls with its odd rubbery diggle of lungs. This one looks like it has some kind of disease. This monster starts to grow. Is it eating something, man?
Well, the frog
is
got
your
primary.
Oh, hey. Awful. That sounds wonderful. We have Havarti. The blob of cheese. Let's eat the Havarti. Oh, you crave the blood of innocents, not the food of mortals. We are a vampire, we can't eat food. We have to eat enemies.
Well, you got a dead one behind you.
Well, no, I mean like live.
Oh,
yeah, dude. We have to fight. Bam! Bam! New! You're gonna die! Yay.
So you can only eat like big things getting in fights?
Might be able to kill normally as well.
That's a problem.
That is a problem.
Alright, vampirism. Bad call.
Yeah.
Ring of Ash. This ring has already been burned. Grants us 2 fire resistance. Okay, as well. With one of these for the corner. Hands from the land of sky blue waters and about as strong. Hipster approved. Good for washing down religions. That is an evil magic potato. A giant, floating, root-flapping, eye-encrusted, demonic potato. The horror. This monster is not sure. But now it has.
Ow! That didn't take long.
She pounded like a blow.
Well, my turn?
Sure.
See how well I do.
There's my high scores.
We have blood magic.
Sumner.
We do have blood magic.
Alright. See if I can do any better. Keep all of the settings the same.
What do I want? Walk on time. That's
good. Oh.
Glory to the Emperor!
Oh, that sounds about right.
Glory!
Armor.
What works really well with tinkering?
What's that?
Crossbows. Because tinkering lets you make weapons.
I like the sword and archery, and that way I have a bow to fire things close up, pull out the sword. Alright, I am an all-around soldier. That's what I am. Clockwork Knight. Yeah, that sounds pretty potent together. Got some synergy going on.
Tinkering will also help you with practice. We'll make you better at springing.
Good.
Disturbing.
Stefano.
Demon collecting. You can lay the notes on.
Stefano. Hear me. We already know the story. Let's do this!
You roll.
Alright, so how does this work?
You can use arrows, you can use WASD.
Okay.
Either way, you don't appear to have any active ability.
Not yet. I just found a silver dagger. Sword class weapon. Good!
Yeah!
One more than on the
You can... On here? No.
No, we can do it.
Inventory?
Yeah, you put it in your active inventory. If you shift click, it'll put stuff directly in here.
Okay, how do I open up my, there it is.
Yep, you see. And that ceremonial dagger is definitely, or silver dagger is definitely better than the, wooden sword that you have.
I'm rather curious. I also have an iron breastplate, that's nice. Wooden shield, helmet. There's parts and a small crossbow. Bolts yet? Nope.
Nope, not yet. However, you could make boats, bolts from copper. However, the copper is probably more useful for other things.
I noticed. Hello, friend. Okay. I want to attack it?
Sure.
Experience points. Experience points.
Oh, hey, you have stun bolts.
Oh, I do. Got some poison bolts.
Yeah, those are going to be the
And there's my wood. Normal swim bolts.
Get ship one to
a What are these? These are demon gnomes?
Gnomes.
A penny elderly man in an enormous hat. This monster has not noticed your presence.
Hit shift one to equip your wooden bolts. And then you can right click. On enemies to shoot at them.
Okay.
An attack opportunity if they don't know you're there?
You get an extra round before they start reacting. And now they know you're there.
That didn't work. Why didn't I shoot?
You right click. The one to the south is. The other one's just confused.
So this one's aggroed.
Mm-hmm.
So shoot it.
Yep.
And now switch off to my sword.
Well, just regular click on him. That's your aggro.
Okay.
Where
do you get
this game from?
This is on Steam.
Critical hit.
Yeah.
Break
out
statue next
to
you.
How do you just, like, auto-click
them? Shit.
Vandalism!
Heroic
vandalism. Ow. Hello, trap.
Traffic! Oh.
Yay!
Put on your head!
Is it better than my,
I don't know.
One armor.
Alright, it's one dodge. That one's two dodge and one armor. So, traffic going is not better.
That's for turning into Linda Fisher.
Got here.
Shells.
Old shopping list.
Can you break them? Back.
Work Ravager.
That work.
Well, that was the recipe right there, so.
If I find all the pieces, I can make a weapon.
Ow. If you find the pieces and have the right items to make it, which, being a clockwork item, you can probably do. Pins on balls.
Aquavite! Wait, which game am I playing?
There's some folks who need some pinch left. It's not saying bolts.
Hey!
Yeah, but I get that back.
Yeah, most things you need to, like, everything you need to exactly what you need.
Yep.
Alright. This door.
Loot.
Root of scrutiny.
Oh, one of these rooms.
Yep.
How did this work?
Plastic bolt.
Ingeniously sized plastic bolts. Who would make such things? The conscript pleaded, his life draining from horrible wounds. The dwarves replied the watch captain, those bastards.
How does this work?
You arrange the runes in the slots and then pull the lever. Boom. Crap.
Man. Yeah.
Also, there's going to be a trap somewhere in the line of that
pole up there to the left. So,
yeah, so somewhere directly in front of that, there would be a trap.
These in here. Oh, there it is. A lever.
Yep. You get a drink better.
Cool. That's a little low. Just don't leave it alone.
Oh, there's another trap.
Hey! No way. Yeah.
So, and another one!
Oh, and another one that just stepped on.
And another one that's
so pay times. Attention to these things.
Take other work gloves. You have no gloves.
Yay!
You reduce your accuracy, but.
Whoa!
Amazonian bumblebee person. Contrary to popular belief, not all of the Amazonian bumblebee people are women. It's just that male bumblebee people are also exceedingly pretty with very long hair. This monster's trying to kill me.
Ah, man, well, hit it while I'm here.
Yep. Yeah, I also...
Blobby.
Trying to kill me.
Yep.
Yep.
Useful and not attacking. All right, you.
Critical hit.
I am a boss at this.
All right, you might want to move out of the acid. Square.
Woo!
Level up. It's dangerous to go alone. Take hits. Now, which skill tree do we want to pursue? There's more for me.
Okay. Well, let's start at the top. Fencing, shrubs.
Yep, so the first slot of each of those you already did.
Okay.
Second.
Okay, over.
Weeks and hours over. Second is an over panel.
Huh.
Crossbow blast.
That's gonna be useful.
Duck and cover.
Rocket-powered punch.
That was good!
Oh. Okay. So, right now, do I want survivability, damage output, or utility? That's the real choice.
Early game, damage output is a lot of... because things don't deal a lot of damage.
So
if you, they're only dangerous if you encounter them in large groups. And if you have high attack power, large groups get whittled down quickly.
There's a large fan of maxing perception because you're using laser eyes. I don't think it's perception.
Yeah. Yeah, so
every 120 turns.
Nice chat.
I'll make it I'm gonna boost my steampunk powers.
Okay.
Rocket punch.
Activate. Next attack, please.
I'll block that.
Actually, I think the blob sort of triggered that crap.
Oh, that's funny. My right-click thing is to set them as mine.
Actually, you can do that. You hit the numbers to set them.
That is completely moving towards. So, shit.
Like medium?
You find stuff like quantum posters of yourself.
I'm powder. Yep.
You'll find Dredmor propaganda.
Finish up the level before we go down.
Good call.
There's this new 15 minutes
left. Oh, hey, there's a trap to your seven.
Yep.
Another dwarven knight.
We haven't encountered a certain goddess yet.
Hams. Boo.
Pretty darn far. Interdimensional axe.
Really?
No. What?
Yes, I guess.
No, I think it's ages.
You did something that comes with your name. Because you're regenerating. What was it?
It's me.
Was it cool? Yes, you have.
Those are some pimp clothes.
Actually, the plastic shoes. You have no shoes, so you may as well equip them. Adventuring pants.
Alright. Let's see, we've got cutoffs and adventuring pants. Cutoffs are actually better.
Yep. Where are you?
Let's read this video. It's a real medical condition.
Offish. Dandiest pop in all the land.
No approach it from a fashion perspective, these could be the picker off your feet.
Yep.
Okay.
Awesome, what a wicked
gnome
party.
So, this monster might kill you. Well, you're gonna have a bad time.
Be careful because we're going to make other arrows.
Yeah, we'll see the ceiling here in a while.
How do I wait a turn? Space. No flanking.
Silver weapon doing for me, Cage.
Yeah, it is actually.
Now.
How do you open it?
You need to plant lockpicks.
Way too fast.
Yeah, but bashing them frequently destroys what's inside.
It puts inside half the screen.
Yeah.
Like through some walls. You hear it shattering back.
It's trapped behind the barrel. Bam! Bam! Bam!
Bass? Bass?
Bass?
Brass. Oh. Bass.
I heard bass in you. It's like fish don't have allergy.
Are you sure?
Notably. Technically.
Yeah.
I can
only do that.
Yep.
If it hit me and I just destroyed it before I can work.
Yep, your counterattack rate appears to be 5%.
Probably an ability you have.
Whoa.
What is
it's
that?
Brax, a villainous sales demon with a terrible checkered suit. He will sell you the equipment that you need for your quest, but he does not take to shoplifters. This monster is trying to kill you.
Why?
What? He shouldn't be. Yeah, he just stays there. Just, you know, don't attack him and don't steal him.
Oh, okay. I actually care about any of this. That would be nice.
Just held it.
Hold up 3.
That beautiful hair.
Leather cap.
Oh, it's so big.
Looks like hair to me too.
How much cash do you have?
I have no idea.
You have 116 Zork bids.
These all cost way more than that.
Yeah.
Can I sell them things?
So
yes.
Steal it.
How do I sell things? To
Open your inventory. And
quick sell.
Yep. 21 Zork bids for the pants, which you don't need.
Or these.
Or the, yep, don't need those either.
That yeah,
stone
the
axe, the club.
Yeah.
The going to use recipe ridiculous center
for that shirt. Everything else you probably want to hold on to.
In the soft balls?
Yeah, they can be useful.
Okay. I'd really like to get your little.
Now I've got 700 something, but not quite enough.
Aw, too shy of the Hjalmar. Oh well, you can get two more.
No softball, yeah.
How do I sell just one?
I don't know.
It gives me 25. I'm not worried about softballs.
Yeah, that's what we get.
Now I'll walk over and click on
it. Oh, also the Aqua Vitae probably will be terribly useful to you.
Ah. So, do I just click on it, or how does this work?
I believe so. Click on it.
Bye.
Yep.
With that thing.
Yep, leather cap with a cog on it.
Thank you, sir. Oh, what you said. This.
Yeah, you won't be needing that.
Alchemy.
I don't think,
yeah. I'm no alchemist. I'll just keep on scrolling. Fregador.
Monster Zoo. That's the tiniest monster zoo.
So what is this?
It's a room full of monsters, pretty much.
Oh, okay.
In later levels, they will be much larger.
Well, I'll take all these.
Yep. The rocket punch is probably a good idea.
Yeah, can you position you to have one of those?
Yep, right there. Right after the DK.
Sure.
Right
now, back up. Yay! You win a gas mask.
Cool.
Krentib, the holy coffee. You have, it gives you 2 poison resist and 1 existential resist, and 1, I don't know what that symbol is.
Critical chance.
Crit chance.
So.
That one gives -1 nimbleness, -3 mana, 3 defense, 1 block, -1 mana regenerate.
This might actually be better.
Yeah.
Well, that one doesn't give any straight up defense. Just gives a couple of resistances.
And a crit chance.
Yeah,
we're good without it. But it's a nice item.
Yep, it'll help a lot. Block picks! Can't get over there. Roll, you might be able to go around.
Barrels!
Lot of things, you can go back and open those chests. Great.
Beep
beep.
Beep beep.
I'm not in chair mode. I'm in destroy everything mode.
Simple wooden shield, is that better than what you have?
No.
No. Totally sell it. Rusty metal buckler. That's probably not good.
Nope.
Oh, can you sell an old gym picker?
Gym picker?
Totally sell it here.
Yep.
What's up, bro?
Yeah, you're not.
Oh,
they're working.
What is this? make a wish. It's also stay.
We got it. Right. So we make a wish.
Yay!
I can just keep doing that. I just keep one tree all the way up.
I want
it. Yeah.
Yep. Similar to what you have, except it has one extra piercing defense and one extra slashing damage.
Good.
Yep.
Boop. I'll take it.
Yeah, like a bolt bending machine.
Yep. A bolt bending machine.
Barrel.
Oh, there's another trap. Thank you.
That would be strange to have an avatar.
What
mummy.
Is that?
Oh, no.
The mummy.
It is dead.
It is dead.
It is now dead.
Stop dancing. It's your murder scene.
Murder scene.
Now, what time are we going to have again?
Seven.
Seven.
I forgot you were wearing that.
Alright.
Plastic.
Daniel's gonna go graduate, everybody.
Woo! Whee! Congratulations, by the way.
Some more, apparently.
You are now an official wizard.
We'll be following him in a little bit. About an hour.
Unlucky for
only living adventure. Grab the loot. Okay.
There is none.
Aww.
It's already been looted.
That face.
There was a door up there.
Squid.
A lesser bolt failed, a bolt of squid was delivered typically inky catastrophic stupid.
It's a cephalopodic.
Oh.
Holy crud, the cuteness.
Aw, oh, yeah, the kitties are cuddled up in my chair right now.
Crap.
Yup.
So, what to buy?
Yeah.
Those
sun.
Yeah, so
let's
get those and then
a yeah,
old fashioned
iron bolt.
Crap,
the better one.
Yep.
I think there's stats on the new bolt. Are they better than
the
normal?
Oh, yeah, they're better.
Oh.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and get some barbs too. There we go. Now we've got some bolts to work.
Yeah.
Or rocket punches. Alright, statue, what do you want this time?
The monster Garifron, the Lord of Verse, must be defeated, and the artifact Vogelva, the Choleric Cake, must be recovered.
Done. Alright, go on with that.
Nope.
You're trying to use your murder.
Oh, good.
You found an anvil of Krong.
Woo! Good.
Yes.
What do I do with it?
You have a weapon and apply to the anvil.
Yep, you can place a piece of equipment on the anvil, and it will either be blessed or cursed. Cursing is very rare.
What do we want to put on it?
I don't know.
Hey, a better weapon.
You're a cross.
No.
No.
Let's here.
Yeah, you might find something better before the floor is through. Yep. Unless you're an archaeologist.
Then you can restore them once.
Yep.
It actually arrives on you. So I usually get the flash.
Yep.
Whoa!
Please.
That's a lot of things.
quarter, and...
Ouch!
Yes, it is.
Go haywire, that means they get random effects added on. Like wild magic. There. Lobster main fungus. Lightning damage, one lightning resist, and one, what sort of resist is that, astral? Ethereal.
Kind of sad that my appearance didn't change.
I know. Y'all.
Grunge here. That should stack. I don't remember if there's like an auto sword. Oh, there it is.
Sword and all that.
Yep. There you go.
All right.
Time to,
find a store?
Yep.
Get some. Let's screw around.
Whoa, the game looks weird on the broadcast screen.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, it's... That
it's
screen
like
is recent. Well, that screen is resized, so...
Yeah.
The hashing out of the darker areas up here kind of cause it to look... Let's just have a little bit of...
What's up, bro?
Yeah.
Alright, what don't I need?
Well,
that.
Yep, don't need the club. The
two of those.
Yeah, the tomes you probably don't need because you're not going to be equipping them because you are shield man.
Yep.
If you don't have a... weapon proficiencies that use them, those can be good offhand weapons, but you are shield man, so
yep.
You also have the two bookmarks there.
Do I care about either of those?
Nope. They're just tomes. Potions are certainly nice. Potion of Midas is very nice. Lunafisk, hang on to. Hang on to. All that stuff is fine. You're almost out of lockpicks.
Yep.
Gems. The nightcap is a mushroom that recovers MP, but I need it. I forget what the fell truffle does, but I think it might be one that you don't actually want to eat. Grungier is nice, hang on to it. The odious puffball, eat it first.
Eat it?
Yep, right click. Now you have three throwing weapons. Not left.
Oh.
Three buff balls, which will sell for much more. Yeah. Fairy Watchers are nice. They're not healing over time. Native gold, you have a ingot press, so you can turn that into actual gold. You have a plastic ingot, you can make bolts out of that. Copper, brass, iron, you can use those because you're a tinkerer.
Salt and black powder.
Salt and black powder. Salt probably won't be useful. Black powder definitely will.
Salt probably won't corrupt me.
Yeah. I have no idea what Raritan metal is. That's new since the last time.
Probably don't need these traps.
Yeah.
You can set them though, and they can be used. And I always hang on to traps, and then once I'm overloaded on them, I just go crazy setting traps for monsters.
Okay. Bam! There we go! Push forward!
Yes.
Yes.
Nope, not playing that game.
I haven't really scored my life.
No. Alright, let's go check out some of the areas we didn't go to at the beginning.
Yeah,
because
you need to find your,
Critical!
Yeah, that's good enough. Life rest.
Whoa! Debt. Everything.
Falcon punch that guy.
Yup. Boom. Food. Bring monster kills. Play monster poker between rounds of kings and one. Unfriendly AI construct.
Okay.
you get knocked the heck back. Yeah.
Check us out. Alright, what should we do?
Keep going up on the tinker and just go back and forth. Let's get rocket jump. Let's get a... Nah, that's probably better. Being able to just ignore traps is definitely a boon.
Yeah. Do that.
Okay. I'll save my top stuff for later when it's really super powerful. Monster computer. It's engraving with some kind of fruit. Refresh that. Another way down.
The bordello.
Owned! Oh, loot fish. Whatever it is. Yep.
Yeah. So you have two ways down, though.
Three. My third one. Yep.
Nope, you're out of...
Yep.
Lockpicks.
Yep.
Hey, look, lockpicks! Find a fire truck.
Lost wizard key.
What? Is that like a Red Bull?
I'm guessing. That's
what it looks like. Oh. I don't want a Red Bull. Curse my caffeine.
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
Looks like that.
Eyeball shrine. Oh. Serving with a million little eyes.
Yeah.
Oh, the lava!
I might.
bunch. That gives me... enemy dodge reduction. So it enemies can dodge it easier, but it does a bunch of damage. Also it's the same, it's just cheaper. Dagger of Deadly Imagination. First off, way outside my price range. Second off, second off, it's
sell all of the things you
buy. Oh no, I won't be able to create enough money. 61,000.
Sell all of the things. Sell all of your.
Did you find another?
Yeah.
Dagger of Deadly Imagination. Dude.
I know.
It's a max class
everything.
Weapon.
Yeah, but it's also a dagger, and you specialize in swords.
Shoes.
Hobbit skin boots.
Hobbit skin?
That's awful!
That's
a lot better than the boots I've got.
Yeah.
Everything's better than Crocs. They're even big feet, big furry feet.
Oh. Well, that's pretty much everything I care about in here.
Oh.
My fancy little
bag.
I have
nightmares now of little murdered hobbits with their feet torn off.
Oh, well.
Then got the earrings.
Ooh.
Pressure. Use that to make traps.
What's up, bro?
Most of the life is working. I have all these horrible
May as well send some stuff over here.
Yep.
Let's see.
I want a sword versus
What are piping?
Various tinkerers things.
And yeah, it looks like they have to start getting the traps.
That one gives you blue magic, I think is what it's called. I forget exactly what it does.
I'm just gonna go ahead and get
traps. Okay, we'll find it.
We're gonna find plenty more.
Yes, that gives you
a coolie from time to time. Crackles.
Yep.
Okay.
That gives you a buff that gives you extra damage resistance to. There's doors down that way.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh.
I decided to backtrack to the doors that I hadn't messed with getting everybody.
Cybertronic M.
No,
what are the materials? Yeah. How do I look up my,
in art, open your crap. Almost have enough to speed. You could make a combo. Take a little bit of it out of this.
Okay.
Now you can figure out how to make armor.
Save it later. As soon as you get chocolate, the steel.
Grass.
And then you can just crash it up with it. If you have any grass in it,
this upgrades my current crossbow, or
that makes a new crossbow.
what kind of crossbow would I have?
You have explosives.
So it's better.
Yes.
And then I can just build up.
Uh-huh. In fact, if you're lucky, you might have, four. Then, I guess, it might have given you more mechanics. So, you might not have this. Oh, no, there it is.
So I'm going to build one of those, but a steel weapon, instead of the one I just built.
No, I haven't built it yet. No, you did, but you still have an iron.
I didn't build it yet. So I still got that.
Yep, so get chalk and build that steel.
So let's hold off on building the chalk.
Or look for like a crafting build.
These bubbles keep coming from.
How
clear is this area?
The land of you.
It's like monsters randomly.
Yep.
Yeah. I get to that?
Some sort of jump I can do.
Has your rocket jump?
Not yet, I don't. They take it from it.
Well, once you do, you'll be able to get that.
And then now the barriers to check. As you go up, you go.
Another one of those. I'll find a picture later.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
around the...
Dimensional. Drop some booze. You can never, you don't really have much in the way of magic, so it's not gonna help you. Another Reardon.
Yeah, I would go and sell stuff.
Yeah. Gosh, this game takes so long.
Yeah.
It's a dungeon crawl.
It is. It's a serious dungeon crawl. Oh, it's a fun, though.
It is. I don't think it's
good. Gosh, two games.
You have to show the bad thing to the...
I gotta go
eyeball shrine.
Yeah, eyeball shrine. I'm gonna agree with that. I do.
Goodbye, Raven.
Good try.
Good job.
Eyeball shrine. Lager, the scuttling communism.
Sweet
pants. One caddishness, one dodge, and two stones.
Sure, I'll take it.
It was one dodge, but
caddishness might make up for that.
Somebody to find that one dude. There's still a boss I haven't found and killed for stuff.
You're looking for.
Yes, I know. I'm heading towards one.
I gotta make sure you're still on track.
Yep. What's up, bro? Alright, let's get rid of things I don't need. You said booze I don't care about?
Right.
So this.
Yep. Yeah, it is.
Care about beads?
Probably not.
Anything else in here I don't care about?
Take a look at the potions. It's not bad. You can sell the brandy.
Care about this one.
That thing's nice. Can't be good. It's not like super useful, but you know. I guess you can sell the potion of damage. That's that useful. That one's nice. That one is also nice. That one's very nice. This is that one. That one's useful. I guess you can sell the ground key.
Danish.
I have a lot of useful things that I don't need at the moment.
Yeah. Oh, you had another Prince Mushroom in there near the bottom. There it is.
Yeah.
Sell that. Yeah. And next to it is Pear Brandy. Oh, that popped in into your inventory. Not sell it. Okay, so yeah, so. There you go. That
helps.
Yay! A few more slots there. Mm-hmm. Not a whole lot, though.
Oh,
I got too much stuff.
Anything. Probably nothing. Never have enough bags or enough
friends. I'm a boss, though. Monsters aren't messing with me.
Yeah.
It's definitely a good combo.
Plastic four. Saltpeter.
Yeah.
Not really. Stick.
Barrels.
Lingering weakness. Minus one max health. No. Bro.
Turpentine stain, and fully stuck
wine. Mostly just stuff. Yeah, a little stuff.
critical hits.
The monstrous horde, Lord Dredmor's 79th cohort, the Viscontessa of Sock, must be stopped.
All right, bring it on.
Hey.
Walk with Dredmor, you walk with victory. May his black geometry guide us. This message for you.
Drive alone, ride with victory.
Lutefisk statue, hold on to your Lutefisk for later to bring it here.
Ariel.
Actually, that was definitely a legendary. Yep, the Opera Pro. Always.
Don't even care.
Ooh.
the Baron.
Hiding the Baron. That's whoa.
Okay.
Yep. Nope, you don't.
Beam of flash!
That's for a,
for fairy wonders.
Flash,
Yeah. Oh, nope, there's the baron right there.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh, it'll work.
Step on the good crap!
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Aw, that's so good. That's another fucking hit. You are a punk.
Teleports each of the attacks to
the
number.
Rocket jump going.
Okay.
Rocket
ball.
Nice. Is there a point where...
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright. We may or may not be back with this game in the future. Yes. Yes.
Excellent.
There was a Quadric Ludicus right there. Uh-huh. Yes. Put your receipt inside of it.
Oh.
But, anyway, yeah, thanks for watching. Up next is... Actually, I forget. Either DJ Mon was going to come on early or one of the buddies will fill it for the next hour. I don't remember which it was going to be or if it had been decided the last time I checked. So, whichever it is, stick around for them, and definitely in 1 hour, DJ Mon will be on, if not in. We will be back next week. It'll be Brendan and Mabry's week for co-hosting, which means we will probably, we'll definitely be starting a new game. I think we picked Planescape Torment to start, so that'll take a while, but that'll be fun. Yeah, come back for that. Of course, This Week in History will be Thursday at 9 Eastern. And, yep, still have 2 minutes. 1 minute now.
1 minute.
Zombie!
Oh no, a zombie! Hopefully we will, not die in this last remaining minute. Oh, you are very good, sir.
eat some food.
Meh, I'm alright.
So, yes.
We'll be back.
If that's a weekend that I'm able to make, I don't remember.
Oh, okay.
Because, you know, with moving and stuff coming up, that's, anyway, I should probably sign off now.
Alright.
Good night. Been fun. Don't
Flippy floppies. I found flippy floppies.
Flippy floppies. Alright. Okay, I gotta take the mouse from you.
Meh.
Good night.